This conversation is with Joe Bean, and he is the vice president of Rolling Thunder National. What do you think the main theme this year is of Rolling Thunder 26?
It's basically almost the same thing as any other year. We want to see accountability for all our vets, and we need to bring home who we need to bring home as soon as we can. There's no reason that the government can't be doing more than what they should be doing. We can take Bo. He should have been brought home 4 years ago, and they just keep blowing it off. If you want to go back to Vietnam and Korea, where they're still at, I personally believe there's still someone living over there, POWs, and I think it'd be a very bad, embarrassing moment for our government if we do bring them home. And, you know, we've got to keep supporting. That's why we come across the country, Rolling Thunder, support and get the VA system, get the veterans all the system, all the help they can get out of the VA system.
Okay, thank you.
Good enough for you?